The method of animating shape keys preferred by many animators is to just drive the motion of shape keys with a rig, giving a visual representation of their state, and keyframing bones to animate their value as well. The problem now comes though when you want to export these animations to other engines, since the animation of shape keys is stored not within the shape keys themselves, but within the armature. If the targeted engine doesn't support driving shape keys with bones, or you do not set it up to do that, that information is pretty much GG no re, or gone in short. Driver Exporter is a simple script made up of only two buttons that bulldoze the roadblock ahead. You want it demolished, you want it gone, poof, no more roadblock. Select all the objects you want to make from. These objects are expected to have shape keys with drivers controlled by an other object or an armature. The animations of the object or armature you want to bake from, they need to be in the NLA, yes, strips. Strips! They need to be stripped of, stripped into a little box of information, a box for animation. Now make sure the object driving the shape keys is the active object, and then just click the bake button. See how easy it is? You click and clack and everything is done. New NLA tracks will appear because of your actions. Inside these tracks, you see the baked motion of the shape keys. Nothing will appear to change because the shape keys are still being driven by the object. The second button of a driver exporter, the X, it just deletes the drivers of all shape keys, of all selected objects. So you can just see them properly. You want to see them? There you go. Now make sure to have a backup if you want to get these drivers back easily. If you want it the hard way, don't make a backup and explore the many things you've never seen before. Now, independent of what once drove them, the rig can even be deleted. Like, gone, shift delete. Now, simply export your object to the external engine of your choice, such as Unreal Engine, and the majesty of shape key animation will walk alongside you hand by hand. Now, if you don't want to hold your hand, hey, good enough, right? A version of Driver Exporter is included in the Inlet's driver rig. You know driver rig? You hear about it? Now you have. Go check it out. Now this add-on is made to automate the creation of bones and drivers for controlling your shape keys. Of course, now that version only supports driver rig armatures. So, yeah.